For sure, my God, no be so, so so jet in my soul. No try for sure, was robbing for sure. I'm robbing a soul. What's the future of a young black Nigerian living in the frustrated world, less than a dollar a day? Lots of children, no hope. So much gratis, no jobs. So much talents are lost. Now who that get telling me not to pull my strap? When I got nothing to eat and nothing to drink, put my fall on my back. This time I'm so kind of like I put my Glock on their ass. Label me a criminal, you made me an animal. This is what you made, daddy, so eat it up. 64 million tons going up stupendous. I tell you my leaders, man, you better build us all, or we could destroy each other. And that's for sure why we know they go to school. Hey, hey, why we know they go to school. Hey, why we know they go to school? Hey, hey, why we know they go to school? Hey, hey. I'm from the oil rich Nigeria, the giant of Africa, the country richer than the old Africa. If we manage our resources and create a better society, a better community where our children live in unity, no hostility. All we need is civility to step your game up, man, and get them good up. Start moving to another realm, create a better life to our unborn child. We owe this to Niger for sure. We not blind no more. See Saudi Arabia them all, Algeria them all, Libya them all, Iran them all, Europe country them all. We fought like this producing country, man, them novel. We have our money to go. God help us, as soon as we not care no more. We not give up, us fight for the fetus, man. By any means necessary, gotta stand up tall and move on strong while we not the go to school. Hey, hey, why we know they go to school? Hey, hey, why we know they go to school? Hey, hey, why we know they go to school? Hey, hey, why we know they go to school? This song is dedicated to all my fellas in the maze, man. And everybody out there in the Niger Delta. To every student out there struggling to make a better life. To the woman, man, where the fuck are? Look at the same picking for school, man. To everybody out there struggling out, putting shit together and trying to make a better life. This is the life, man, what they create for us. And this is how we have to live it. Man, only God you gonna look to now. Only God, man. Only God. Only God can judge me. Nobody else. And I'm personally come up in my own country. Man, I don't tire, say. Fuck this life.